But we're out of the enclosure now without any incidents. Leila didn't actually spot the sheep this time. Leila up ahead. She knows exactly where she's going. She'll be turning right. Here she goes. And turning right. There she goes. Barking. We get nothing. What's up, Pop? What's up? Hey, what are you doing? There's ice over. See if it's just inside, it's running. Trying to bark at something. What are you barking at? Well, we just finished the first hill. Wasn't too bad. Been running this route for a little while, so things are getting stronger. Here I am. Hello. Having fun. On the black route. At Blean. On the black route. At Blean. Leila's off in front. There she is. As always, well, she'll be absolutely shattered. Because she spends so much energy chasing everything that she's got done there. So, daddy comes out in front.
I've been walking Central Park, singing after dark.
Here we are, what I call the swimming pool. This is where Leila likes to relax and cool off after a run. Not far from the car, probably about half a mile to a mile. She's a bit confused because it's frozen over, mostly frozen over. She's not able to go in there for a drink. And again, the other side, it's frozen partially. Some water, come in. Well, we're coming to the end of the black route now. Feeling good? Feet are nice and dry thanks to the steel skin waterproof socks. It'll work tonight. That wouldn't be good. Still nice and dry. Obviously the snow on the ground, fine as always. First of many running vlogs. Thought I may as well take my camera out of me. Document everything we do. We spend most of our time together. Me and Leila, off mummies at work. I wish she was here though, and here she comes. Here she is in front. Just through the woods now. We're back in the car. Another good run.